ask me about the ever after. I'm living in the here and now. A tad long